Hello, welcome. My name is Albert Bronstein, but everybody calls me Professor Albert.
Professor Albert, Professor Albert.
Oh, this is my assistant, Saturny. Very clever and full of questions.
Hello, everyone. You are gonna love my boss. He can answer all the questions.
As you know, Saturny, I was just like you, full of questions.
How? When? Tell me. Tell us.
When I was young, I met a fantastic teacher that had the same name as me, Albert Einstein. The man was a genius. When he didn't know something, he studied and studied until he found an answer.
What was the very first question you asked Professor Einstein?
To be honest, he was the one who asked the first question.
Which?
He asked me if I knew how we could listen to a radio station from London in the United States if the world was round and a radio wave could not bend.
Wow, that's a hard one.
Indeed, I had no clue. Master Einstein explained, "My son, it bounces on the stratosphere and comes back to Earth. It is called an electromagnetic wave, from the same family of the X-ray, light, and the TV waves. At that time, I was just like you, Saturny." Then I asked him, "Professor Einstein, if the TV waves are from the same family of the radio waves, how come we can't watch an English TV show here in America?"
Yes, that's a good one. And then, what did he answer?
He explained that the TV waves have a higher frequency than radio waves and thus reflect less at the stratosphere. It has not enough strength to come back to Earth. The major part of it goes out into the universe. Then he said, "But don't be sad, my son. There is a lot of junk on the TV," he joked.
That's the very same thing you always tell me.
And Einstein also said, "We will only be able to watch the English TV here when they invent the satellite. It will capture the signal, amplify it, and send it back to Earth."
What else did he say?
Einstein said something amazing. That the electromagnetic waves transmitted by a network never die. They disappear into the infinite.
Wow!
And with that, I got to one of the greatest conclusions of my life.
Which?
We are like a TV network. We also transmit electromagnetic waves. Our thoughts, they are out there, also disappearing into the infinite. What is it, Saturny? Were you trying to capture any more thoughts from the great Einstein?
Yes.
I will help you. More than 100 years ago, he proved what seemed impossible, that light could in fact bend. But I'll tell you this next time.
I don't know if I'll be able to wait.